think the scouts that did come to Rendsburg didn't regret it because well, they could see a lot of talented players. Yes, I know from some clubs that they are, well, some people who are here, they are not the only one to decide, but they go back to the club and give a very positive advice to the other people in the club. And then we have to wait next week if it really comes to new contract for these boys.